I'm starting with the first question of A set. Which of the following software is not an open source software? A option Linux, B option OpenOffice ORG, C Mozilla Firefox, D MS Word. So first is D, MS Word. MS Word is not an open source software. ठीक है? आप चाहो तो answers note down कर लो साथ साथ. Second, the tag used to display the title of the web page. Font H1 title B. Second is C option. C option. Third, the tag used to display the image in the web page. A background, B picture, C image, D IMG. It is D tag IMG. The command X superscript tag 2 superscript tag closes plus Y subscript tag 2 subscript tag closes. It will display the output B part. X square plus Y at the base, having the base 2. Subscript raised to the power and superscript raised to the power and subscript at the base. So as per the given question, B option is correct. It refers to protection of who is this? Let me know. I think it's way gathering. It refers to protection of personal information given online. A protection, B privacy, C safety, D plagiarism. It is B option, privacy. Okay. All right. Stealing of someone else's identity online is termed as A, IPR, B, fraud, C, identity theft, D, data theft. 6, C, identity theft. The correct answer is C, identity theft. Which among the following is an attribute of font tag? Height, size, style, background. It is size. Which among the following is not an attribute of body tag? Back color, link, background, V link. It is A option. Background color. Back color. Ninth, the default alignment of text in HTML is left, right, center, justified. Left. Tenth question. It refers to standard security protocol which is established encrypted link between server and the browser. HTTP, secure socket layer, safe secure layer, safe socket layer. Secure socket layer. 10th is B. Secure socket layer. Is it okay up till here? Online class, up till here, all the answers are okay. Those who are having ASET in the exam. Eleventh, the command is you have been given one sentence enclosed by the I tag. So as per the options, it will appear in form of italic. So 11th is C. Okay. 12th question. The tag used to insert a blank line in web page. Insert tab, HR tag, line tag, BR tag. 12th, D option is correct. Moving to 13th question. Which is invalid command to insert an image in the page? Y, B, C option, SCR. SCR is not any attribute. SCR, koi attribute nahi hota. Attribute is SRC. 14th question. In the abbreviation FOI, letter F stands for Freedom Free Financial Freeware. Freedom. What is another name of unordered list? Numbered list, nested list, bulleted list, definition list. So 15th is C option. Bulleted list. 16th question. The tab that is used to display the definition of the term. DT, DM, font, DD. It is D option DD. Definition, description. उसने कहा है डेफिनेशन ऑफ द टर्म. चलो हम सेक्शन बी में आ गए. चूज द करेक्ट टैग टू डिस्प्ले द टेक्स्ट इन द बोल्ड फॉर्म. ए ऑप्शन बी टैग, बी ऑप्शन स्ट्रॉन्ग टैग, सी ऑप्शन बोल्ड टैग, डी ऑप्शन बोथ ए एंड बी. 17th इज बोथ ए एंड बी. This tag is also correct. This tag is also correct. अब यहां पे सुन लो. हो सकता है किसी बच्चे ने A और B दोनों को शेड कर दिया हो. वो कंसिडर नहीं किया जाएगा क्योंकि D ऑप्शन में लिखा हुआ है बोथ A एंड B. D ऑप्शन कवर्स बोथ A एंड B. Okay. 18th question. Which combination of bullets is valid for UL? Square, polygon, circle, star, triangle, disc, disc, square, circle, square, disc, quadrilateral. C option. Disc, square, circle. 19th question. Raghav is receiving consistent fake emails and messages from unknown person due to which Raghav is undergoing depression. What should Raghav do? A option, should ignore the messages and live happily. B, should talk to his parents and teachers. C, should delete his online accounts. D, should keep quiet and avoid talking to anyone. Clear cut B option, should talk to his parents and teachers. 19th का हो गया बी ऑप्शन. 20th, मानव इज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ 10th क्लास हु इज प्रिपेयरिंग हिज कंप्यूटर प्रोजेक्ट ऑन आंध्र प्रदेश यूजिंग HTML. ही वांट टू इंसर्ट सम मीनिंगफुल कमेंट्स इनटू हिज कोडिंग पार्ट बट डज नॉट नो सुटेबल टैग टू फुलफिल. सो हियर इट इज बी ऑप्शन. दिस टैग इज यूज्ड टू क्रिएट कमेंट. ओके, वो अंडरस्कोर है. Brijesh wrote one essay on sports to submit to his English teacher. His friend Himanshu copied the complete essay and submit to teacher and receive appreciation. Which cyber ethics is violated? Fraud, IPR, plagiarism, privacy. C, plagiarism. किसी और का काम चुरा के अपना प्रेजेंट किया, दैट इज प्लैगरिज्म. ओके, ट्वेंटी सेकेंड, कार्तिक वांट टू ऐड सुटेबल बैकग्राउंड कलर टू हिज वेब पेज एंड आस्क हिज फ्रेंड अंकित टू हेल्प हिम. Ankit suggested him some commands relevant to insert background color. You are to pick out the correct suggestion. Body background color pura likha hua hai. Body PG color. Body color. Body PG color equal to pink. D option. Which of the following is an example of formatting tag? P, body, head, title. P tag. Which of the following is an example of empty tag? Which of the following is not an attribute? Align, alt, width, p. इनमें से कौन सा attribute नहीं है? Align, alt, width, p. P, p is the paragraph tag. 26th. Which of the following statement is correct? Align is attribute of body tag. Wrong. HTML tag marks the beginning and ending of the web page. True. It is compulsory to use title tag. It is not mandatory to use head tag. It is not mandatory to use head tag. True. तो इस वाले क्वेश्चन में दो आंसर करेक्ट थे, बी ऑप्शन एंड डी. तो किसी ने बी किया तो भी ठीक है, डी किया तो भी ठीक है, दोनों किया तो भी ठीक है. ये मैं डिस्कस इसलिए कर रहा हूं कि आपको आज OMR में दिक्कत ना आए अपनी चेकिंग को चेक करने में. ओके, इफ स्टिल यू हैव एनी डाउट यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम टू कम एंड डिस्कस विद अस. ओके, 27th क्वेश्चन, GPL स्टैंड्स फॉर जर्नल पब्लिक लाइसेंस. डी ऑप्शन. In order to get the desired output, Which command is most appropriate? D.1, E.2, F.3. पहली बात तो एबीसी में है, उसके बाद शुरू डी से हो रहा है, तो ए ऑप्शन इज द मोस्ट सुटेबल. ओवल टाइप इक्वल टू ए, स्टार्ट इक्वल टू 4. ओके, जे वॉन्ट्स टू यूज अ सॉफ्टवेयर, ही ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू हैव इट सोर्स कोड बट डज नॉट वॉन्ट टू पे फॉर इट. Which type of software would you like to recommend to Jay? He can use proprietary, he can use freeware, he can use open source, he can use shareware. Open source. Why not freeware? Freeware mein hoga to free, par source code nahi milega. Usko source code bhi chahiye. और उसका पेमेंट में नहीं करता, ठीक है? ओपन सोर्स. थर्टीएथ, हाँ जी, कोडिंग है क्यूरम. क्यूरम को इंक्रिप्शन 5 लगा के क्या कोड बनेगा? क्यूरम. और 5 की है तो टी का बन गया UVWXYHIJKLM F G H I J. इधर भी J, इधर भी J. O P Q R S T R S T U V W. इसके हिसाब से B option. The given structure represents which type of list? पहले अनऑर्डर है, उसके अंदर ऑर्डर है. नेस्टेड. Which of the following attributes are common between HR and P tag? Only one ally. चलो जी, आगे आगे केस स्टडी. IPR means intellectual property right. तो 33 का बी ऑप्शन, इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ वर्क आर कवर्ड अंडर आईपीआर? लिटरेरी भी कवर हो गया, इन्वेंशन कवर होगी, आर्टिस्टिक भी हो गया, ऑल अबाउट. थर्टी फाइव देखो सर. डैश गिव्स द क्रिएटर ऑफ ओरिजिनल वर्क एक्सक्लूसिव राइट ओवर इट, यूजली फॉर अ लिमिटेड टाइम. इट गिव्स द क्रिएटर द सोल राइट टू पब्लिश एंड सेल दैट वर्क. पहले मुझे ये बताओ, पेटेंट किसके ऊपर होता है? इन्वेंशन के ऊपर। यहां पे काम पब्लिश हो रहा है, आपने एक बुक लिखी और उसको पब्लिश करवाया, उस बुक पे तुम्हारा कॉपीराइट हो गया। इन्वेंशन तो कुछ नहीं हुई ना, इन्वेंशन मतलब कुछ चीज इन्वेंट की है तुमने, उस पे पेटेंट होता है। यहां पे कॉपीराइट इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, 35 का ए, कॉपीराइट। पेटेंट कभी नहीं हो सकता यहां पे, नो डाउट। पेटेंट इज ऑल्सो एक्सक्लूसिव राइट, कॉपीराइट भी राइट प्रोवाइडेड है बाय लॉ, बट पेटेंट इज ऑन इन्वेंशन, कॉपीराइट इज ऑन आर्टिस्टिक एंड लिटरेरी वर्क। 36, ये ट्रेडमार्क है, सी ऑप्शन। HTML forms. Which of the following tag is used to mark the beginning and ending of forms? C. Form tag. The user interact with the forms through named objects known as controls. Which of the following is an attribute of form tag? All above. Which of the following control enables the user to select more than one option? Checkbox. Name we hope that is correct. Clear? AOA set has been discussed. Online class, am I clear with the A set? सारे कैसे गलत हो सकते हैं? So let us proceed to the B set, okay? I think recording is on mode. चलिए जी, सेट बी, 7, 28, 29. All right. First question. Which of the following software is an open source? MS Excel, Open Office Writer, MS PowerPoint, Coral Draw. Open Office. First का B. The title tag is enclosed inside head tag. Which is the correct command to display an image in the background of the web page? Body BG color, no. Image SRC, no. Body background, yes. So C option. The command X subscript tag 2, Y subscript 2, outer subscript 2 will display result in B. X2, Y2, whole square. You can D option. It refers to fraud committed using internet as the medium. Online fraud. Which of the following fraud is considered more dangerous? Non-existent companies, credit card fraud, delay in the delivery of product, OTP not received, credit card fraud. Credit card fraud. Which among the following is not an attribute of HR? Text, size, width, no shade. Text. Which among the following is the attribute of P tag? Align, B option. Default size of the font in HTML is 3. Ninth ka A option. It refers to technique of converting the coded message back to original form. Decryption. It is decryption. The command welcome to HTML underline tag ke andar hai, display output in D. The tag used to create password box, accept, input, insert, create. Rhythm. Back chhod do haath se. Which among the following is the valid command in HTML? Font style equal to Arial, color blue. Font width equal to 4, face Arial. Font face Arial size 4. Font face Arial align right. C. GPL mein P kya hai? Which of the following is not a type of list? Ordered, bulleted, nested, definition. The tag used to display term which is to be defined. DT. Which of the following is not a valid tag? Align, B, U option. Observe the given coding, OL tag, then items, then OL tag closes. It will display OL mein type attribute nahi liya. 1, 2, 3 mein aayega. Karan opened the Facebook and was very shocked to see that someone has created his fake profile, which contained defaming, meaningless content about him, and it spoils his reputation. Karan has become victim of cyberbullying, online fraud, cyber stalking, identity theft. Wrong. Cyber bullying. Sir, bas mat bolo. Entire 10th has done wrong. All the 4 sections. Ye question pure 10th ka galat hai. All 4 sections. Not a single child did it correct. It is not identity. It is cyber bullying. Clear cut likha defaming. Uski reputation spoil ho rahi hai. Wo defame ho raha hai. Meaningless comment aa rahe hain usko, useless comments aa rahe hain. Jao fir class ke baad. Himanshu is a student of 10th class who is preparing computer project. He want to type the coding in some text editor but does not know which text editor to use. So suggest him one text editor. 20th is Notepad. Letter S in HTTPS secure. Manav wants to draw a line in the web page. Ashish suggested him some commands relevant to insert a line. Ye ho gaya aapka HR width 200, size 5. C option. Which of the following is example of container tag? HR, BR, IMG, A. A tag, anchor tag. Which of the following is structural tag? U, title, B, font. Which of the following is not a tag? Width, select, A, IMG. Width. Clear? So I am stopping the lecture here. Okay.